Welcome to Ramblin' Around.
Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 69 Ford Mustang Mach 1. As you can see, it's looking really slick. Chrome's looking real nice up front. And it's got that flat black on the hood. It's pretty sharp. It's got the hood pins. And as you can see, it's got the shaker on there. And it's actually got a 428 Cobra jet under the hood. Very cool. That paint's slick too. And it's got the correct Mustang wheels on it. And those are chrome. Nice set of Firestone wide ovals on there. And got the Mach 1 decaling and everything. This is a sharp looking car for sure. You can see how glossy that paint is. Very slick. And they've got the dual exhaust, and then it goes into these quad tips out back. Pretty interesting. Take a look at the inside here. And the rear seat, they've got folded down there. And then it's got a nice set of bucket seats, black with the little red trim there. And it's an automatic on the console. And it's got that wood rim style wheel. Very cool. It's a little dark in here, I apologize. But it's got the factory gauge set up and everything. And it's a slick looking car all the way around. Yeah, let's take a look at the specs. So it's got the 428 Cobra jet with a C6 automatic. You guys can pause this and take a look at all the specs on it. But, I mean, basically it's had a nut and bolt restoration. And it shows. I mean, it is slick for sure. Alright guys, well I thought you'd find that interesting. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else I can find. And I'll see you later. Bye.